How can you users sign up to my Moodle site? If you want people to sign up to your Moodle site, you first have to let them create their own accounts, and then you can allow them to choose the courses they want to enter. This video shows how to let people create their own accounts on your site. Watch our video on self-enrolling into courses for the second part of the process. Note, letting just anyone create an account on your site can be risky. Check your site regularly for spammers. As administrator, find Manage Authentication in your site administration. Click to open the eye of email-based self-registration. It's important then to scroll down the Manage Authentication page and enable email-based self-registration. Think about the other settings. For example, do you want to let them use their email address as their username? This might be simpler for some people. Do you want to give instructions to your users on how to make accounts? Do you want to block certain email domains for security, or only allow other email domains? If you decided to use reCAPTCHA, add the keys here and enable it below. Save the changes. A new user coming to your site will now be able to create an account. They'll receive an email which they must click on to confirm they want access to your site. Helpful hint. If someone doesn't receive the email despite everything working correctly, you can manually confirm their new account from the Browse List of Users page by clicking Confirm. To summarise, mindful of security considerations, you can allow people to create accounts on your Moodle site by enabling email-based self-registration. Users receive an email to confirm their account.